Quick shot of the white girl jogging. I can't speak on NorCal, Oakland, the Bay, or Sacramento, or anything like that, but I know in Southern California, they're at the beaches and they're protesting. They were at the beaches today, actually, all in the water, like sharks that are supposed to be there. But yeah, this is Milwaukee right here. This is the north side of Chicago, by the way. Very few cars out, very few anybody out. So Chicago is down with the distancing. I like to see my city doing well, I do. I like to see my city doing well and following orders and doing what they're supposed to do. Because, you know, truth be told, I don't claim California. I just live there. I live there, make my money there and all of that shit. But I claim here. This is where I'm from. So my city's doing well. I like to see that. That right there is North Avenue. That's wide open, appears to be. Next, I'm gonna hit the hood. And I'm gonna see how they social distancing in the hood. Stay tuned. Lake Street. But he said upstairs though.
This ain't no Green Line, is it?
No. Green Line, Lake Street. Huh? It's on Lake Street. That's what I'm saying. Like, I'm gonna just go to Lake Street.
You got a lighter?
Nah, no.
It's that Green Line on Lake Street.
Shit look like Resident Evil. Walking Dead. Empty. confusing. This is so confusing.
Thank you. my badges next. Wash, take my badges.